Hello. It was a grueling week at the Truth Commission in Gauteng this week. The commission delved deep into the worst evils of our past, like the assassination of activists. In tonight's report, we look at the assassinations of David Webster, Abram Tiro, Beki Mlangeni, Jeanette and Katryn Schoon, Ruth First and Dulcie September, and the bomb attack on Albie Sachs. And death in detention. The people the government told us over the years had slipped on bars of soap, or jumped from high windows, or committed suicide. The commission heard of three of a long list of people who died in police cells. Remember Ahmed Timol, Neil Aggett, Babla Saloojee?
There's been a lot of evil. I mean, there's been a lot of evil in this country. It's being exorcised, but there's been a lot of evil.
But there was another evil in our past. Human rights violations inside the ANC's detention camps in Angola. We'll take a good look at that too tonight. Let's first go inside the cells of death.